Go.
We love you, Jesus Christ. We love you all, so it's okay.
3, 2, 1.
We love you, Jesus Christ.
3, 2, 1.
We love you, Miss Osborn.
Best friend forever.
We love you, Miss Osborn.
Yes.
He saw the best in me when everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. Can I tell y'all one more time, one more time? I said he saw the best in me when everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. I wish I had a witness tonight. All I need is one.
Hey! He saw the best in me
when everyone else around me, yeah. Does anybody have that testimony? When fuck walked you off, said you would never make it, what did he see?
Your hard work has left a mark and will be hard to follow up on. You are truly a legend. We love you.
Thank you for all your hard work. You're really appreciated and greatly loved. We love you, Miss Osborn. Mwah.
Hey, Miss Osborn, I would like to just say thank you for everything you've done for us. Thank you so much, and I love you. Bye.
Miss Osborn, for helping me with all of my problems and for making the food sometimes when we go to Youth Sunday and Children's Church. And I thank you for blessing this church and working for the ministry and everything. Thank you. We love you.
Thank you, Ms. Osborn, for helping us from when we were babies to all the way from when we were teenagers. We love you.
Thank you for everything that you've done for this church. I know that sometimes we can be a pain in the butt. Thanks for striving through and dealing with us.
Thank you for everything, Ms. Osborn. Thank you for loving me. Thank you for giving me help when I needed it the most and always being there.
On behalf of me, myself, and I, we would like to thank you for being such a strong and dependable woman and a great role model for the youth of the church until they grow up to be old enough to leave the nest, like myself. I pray that God will keep you here so you may continue doing your great work. And Grandma, I love you from the bottom of my heart. I really do. You may not think so, but I really do.
Set my soul free to share with others what you